Let's venture back into here. Okay. Did not heal. Glad I checked. Who knows, that little last bit might be what saves me. And the wrong RNG and the wrong slip up and shit really hits the fan quick. I don't think I ever went the other way there. I did go there. Okay. Let's learn about you. I want to be your friend. Yeah, how's that safe treating you? I don't have this weakness. I want to make sure she has the Soul Saber before I go do and fight with her. Soul box. It's also a shitload of magic defense. Also good to have. I was thinking counterattacks the fill up her mana with the Soul Sword. He's in a little bit of damage. That magic defense drop. That kind of sucks. Or even that. Also protects from muddle. Good to have on her. Right, if you do that, then you're not getting shit out of there. Such a good sword. Ew. Back to the front row with you. Always hits, so even from the back row, it'll hit. I like it. I like that idea. What I got off that guy. That's why I use scan. And then also can cause death. Counters that can cause death. 6 stat increases. That looks safe. Get it. Eventually you just leave it unlocked. Be a bit of a struggle with these other teams, but they're all strong enough to get it done. Should I unequip this one? Thank you. with the middle's gotta unlock the path for the first one, so middle first. I think it's one holy, one darkness, so cover all the bases. We'll be right back. me. Really? Not one harvester? Still no harvester? Oof. Undead. Very, very undead. But the white flames meant it might be holy. The guy driving it looks like a skeleton. I see. puppet. Every time I look for life, like, oh yeah, he doesn't use life. Want my Mog back. Oh, so he's still copying the rage. He's not copying the exact moves. Okay, that's neat. Yes, please. Thank you. know which one I'm... Ooh, second ribbon. Complex, really? Thank you. I don't think I ever cleared any bosses on this path, so this team might have more trouble than the last one. Rush on. Fix her shit. Room looks like trouble. She was certainly deleted. Thank you. That wasn't a spoon. That wasn't a spoon at all. Guardian robot shoots spoons at 50 rounds per second. Oh shit, didn't do that. Didn't even notice. Well, that's a bit of a problem. That's a bit of a problem too. No float? What are you even here for? That was really dumb. Went in there to see if he had dispel. That is why I went into his magic, to see if he had a dispel. And then I did that. He checked her, but I thought I'd double check. And he's dead. But he had a ribbon. Oh, this is so slow going. Ribbon on the Sasquatch? Death by a thousand cuts. New form is not strong to Sasquatch anymore. My Sasquatch can actually do some damage. Oh, guess not. Just a lucky strike. Uh-oh. Stop hitting yourself. Stop hitting yourself. Stop hitting yourself. Stop hitting yourself. Wait a minute. That's not how it goes. Mage with no magic. That's what's up. Still got a sword that'll fuck you up. Why didn't she cast anything? Mute extends to that. Good dog. There's that chest that was annoying me. Big one. Enemy's like, I can't even handle a stone mechanic, I'm just gonna die. Thank you. I tried. I failed. Can't fail if you don't try. Keep that in mind, kids. Oh no! Don't berserk him! When I wasn't even trying to. I just wanted some free heals. I guess I'll take a kill instead. That's an acceptable alternative. What's up, guys? Oh, another dragon. And the wrong team to fight it. That I have all my spells. Spell lacking. Look at that, a remedy. That could have been a fucking game changer I just picked up. Could have been two game changers, but I did Meteor instead. I almost want to go and fight to get her a remedy, but I already have two ribbons equipped. Oh, hey. Kaiser Zose. Ooh. This would be a great fight to have Cyan for. His copy is Ultima. That's dangerous. Probably not the right fight for this half-assed party, but I'm here. What am I gonna do? Also like a challenge. Much of a challenge, though. Come on. Fuckhead. Oh, this is a loss. That's what I get for going in unprepared. As soon as I saw that dragon, I should have turned around. Like an idiot, I'm gonna go fight him again with this same party. Gonna chug Red Bull first. That's the only difference. Kill that dragon, what's what? Should be a ground attack. Oh yeah, I forgot I gotta get my spells from the espers again. Merkin? Thank you. You know what, I should go back and save that I got those remedies, because I'll forget again if I have to come fight it a third time.
Thank you.
the dead.
Thank you.
And no matter what form he's in, Ultima's gonna hurt. Not sure. I think it's water-wind hybrid, so it might work. It also might do zero. Cause him to counter with the dispel. Alright, I'll see him squanch him to death. And sketch him to death. I'll let Terra go healing mode. Better on mana anyways. I mean, until he wall changes, that is. I'll use some tinctures. Biggest difference between this and the previous fight is that I remember to use some Red Bulls before the fight, and then he hasn't even used his Earth form yet. So really, the only difference is what form he chose. And that I wasted two turns on Red Bulls. I have that. Thank you. Kind of weird that he seems to cast whatever he's weak in. Ooh, look at that. Dead dragon. 9 dead dragons. Caliber. Certainly sounds promising. Not that impressed. Got like that. What else does it do? Magic power and vigor. Being stronger in two or in one hand thing. Or two hands open. Grab me in up here. Thank you. Anything that definitely uses electricity. I don't know what that does. Let's find out. I thought that move was non-fatal. I thought it was a percentage. Guess not. Thank you. Well, I'm not all ribboned up like I should be. Boss fights in a row, with no save point. I don't like that. Saving right here before anything happens because I don't feel that I should have to run back to save. But I'm not save scumming mid-fight, just doing it here at the start. Oh, I didn't equip all the fucking gear. I just did, the relics. That's alright. At least I did something. No weaknesses, but he does have resistances. One of which is fire. One thing, okay. Very holy. Damn it, why did I not remember he does that? That's why I have him. Alright, Just a remedy wasted, not a big deal. I would have removed his fire shield if I did fuck with gear, so maybe this is for the best. But give him the Aegis. Kitty, come on. Come on, kitty. Why are you knocking shit over? Why are you knocking shit over? You need attention that badly? Come here. Come here, you. You wanna stop my fight? You wanna stop my fight? Throwing shit on the floor. What's wrong with you? Didn't I raise you better than that? Oh no, he can dispel. Shit. Hello. Cast is cast. Oh shit, he's fire. Or fireproof. Fire immune. Fire absorbing. Let's use the fucking strongest fire attack I got. Luckily, Locke is weak, so maybe that won't work. I mean, it'll work, but maybe it'll only do like 3k or something. One can only hope. Hey, what do you know? Called it. How much this does compared to holy. Spell his re-raise. I guess he'll just die. I'm gonna cast it again. Slightly less than holy. A lot less than Bushido. Bushido. Thank you. Didn't see what that ice did. Oh, yeah, I did. It was less than holy. I'm stupid. Bolt too for shits and gigs. Bolt's a little bit stronger than Holy, but not enough to be worth the mana. That also costs way more MP. Good job, Mog. Such a team player, he helps both teams. Kitty kitty. Gonna pick that mouse up and pick up that mouse you dropped on the floor? No? You expect me to do it? Expect me to do everything? Already in a fight here. I have to put on both those ribbons. You dick. Haha, you died. Why did I jump down the stairs after I won? Victory slide down the rails? Well, maybe not. Depends how it turns out, I guess. Oh! Thought I missed. Thought I hit 8. Could have sworn I saw 8 light up. Very well! Carry on. Ooh. Super save point means real dangerous shit ahead. Go Team Venture! both got doors on the side that'll get unlocked later. I got me a no need to ever go back to the ship point. So I'm in the tower until the end of the game now. Nice circle. Their save whore. Basic gear on them in case they run into a fight. Oh, because it beat two-handed. I'm like, why is that so strong? I got it. I figured it out. Thank you. Cute. Whoa, out of mana. Okay, the savey healy points apparently only work on the party that touches them. That's good, just run into the boss fight with no mana on your main magic user. Not a guard.
Thank you.
Drank our Red Bull. We got wings. Good value. Try another spell just to see the difference in power. I don't need reflect. Kitty, no. Not a toy. Not a toy. Yeah, you keep hitting that, it's gonna unplug my controller, so don't do that. How about we don't? He had a death ward. Might have forgot to put it back on him. Genius. Random carbuncle really fucked me. My inability to deal with it fucked me even more. Had this fucking fight. He's almost dead. In fact, it's possible, unlikely, that the Yeti could still pull it off. Yeah, I didn't think so. You know, it's 2 a.m. I think I'm done. That was just disheartening. So I think I'm done for the night.